Rubio to LaVine down the lane. Lays it up, lays it in.
He hurt himself.
He's hurt. Andre fouled him on the drive. Let's hope LaVine's okay. Third on Andre. Hey, Rubio can handle that basketball.
Yeah, Rubio, and the whole time this play was for the guy who ended up getting it, Zach LaVine, but he read it right and was able to get himself into the lane. Gets that contact. He's felt some contact tonight, too.
And with LaVine trying to walk it off, Tom Thibodeau will take a timeout.